This puppy is a boy's best friend from the day Marvel made her way to her new home in Waconia just a week ago.
Marvel! Wait, now we're gonna keep her forever?
Yeah. All three kids in the Williams family instantly fell in love with this puppy, but it was 7-year-old Paxton who found his perfect match.
Because I have a prosthetic and she has 3 paws.
Paxton was born extremely premature and developed an infection in his leg that stunted the growth of it. 3 years ago, his parents made the decision to have doctors amputate his foot and give him a prosthetic leg so he could more easily walk and move around on his own. Meanwhile, Marvel was the only one in her litter born without a front right paw.
When she was born, we knew right away she has a special purpose.
Barb Felt is the breeder of Rolling Oaks Goldens in Litchfield, where Marvel was born. Right away, she had a vision for Marvel's future.
We wanted her to go in a home with someone who had a limb difference.
That home is right here in Paxton's arms.
It's like they knew that they were special.
Stephanie and Blaine love to see their son and Marvel overcome their limb differences together, walking on their own along trails near their home, dad capturing their matching yet miraculous strides.
The amount of emotions that were running through me at the time, it was just awesome because it was knowing that she was in the perfect place at the perfect time.
Stephanie has already seen Marvel make a difference in the way Paxton shares his own story with his friends and neighbors.
As he's introducing Marvel to kids in the neighborhood, like, it gives him the opportunity to tell the kids, oh, she's missing a paw, she's like me, and like, it just gives him that voice too to advocate for himself.
She loves me.